Don't move. Stay right where you are. Get a step closer to those sticks, and our agreement will be nullified.
You were right. Someone's hiding out behind the pillar. I saw him.
My name is Bruno Bucciarati. I've come here on your promise to reveal the boss's weakness. I hope you mean to keep your word.
You, I know. The problem's your friend. I never said you could bring a plus one. I can't find a shred of data on them in my records.
Of course you wouldn't. Trish here isn't a member of the Familia. In fact, we met barely more than a few days ago. But as you can clearly see, she's batting for us.
Trish, you said. To my knowledge, that's a woman's name.
Your point?
I think the jig's up, boss.
Calm down. Listen, you must respond. Act furious at him. Femininity. Do it to you.
You got some kind of problem with me being a girl, you think?
My deepest apologies, mademoiselle. I can't see very well in this light.
Is the lady a stand user?
Yes, she is! Now, down to business! I think it's about time you tell us who you are! Let's talk about why you dragged me here!
No, not yet. I'd like to see her stand first. And Trish, no sudden movements! I have no data on you, but show me your stand and I'll get over it.
What now?
It appears we're dealing with a seasoned gladiator. He's even trying to gauge a potential enemy's range. Who is this man? How have I never heard of him?
What's wrong now? Shouldn't be too hard. Think of it like... Nice and slow.
But now? How does he possess that hero? There's no doubt. It's the same artifact.
And that blood lost. It's overwhelming.
It almost feels like a dagger racing for my heart.
Where have I felt this before?
Mon Dieu!
Wait, that's right. I have crossed paths with this man. He utilized the arrow to track me down to heaven.
I remember!
In Egypt, I unearthed a scattering of arrows capable of awakening stands. I knew simply from beholding them, they possessed a certain entrancing energy. An old woman by the name of Inyaba, who had two right hands, asked that I sell her some in exchange for their secrets. In truth, I only needed one, so I sold her the other five for a very generous sum. That is when the old bag uttered something I found truly bizarre. The arrow chooses people, and those chosen are bound by a curious force.
The 20th century was in its final decade, and deal had passed. At the time, my old friend Jotaro Kujo and I were investigating the arrow which could awaken stats. Word had reached us of a young boy who had pilfered them, so we split up and scoured the globe for them. Jotaro would search America and Asia, and I Europe and Africa. I soon managed to learn the arrow was somewhere in Italy, hidden in a region suddenly overcome by drug-related crimes. Ultimately, I committed two fatal errors. First was my failure to recognize this syndicate had already matured full strength. Communications, the government, the press, society had me completely isolated. Then came my second and greatest mistake.
Since you're about to die, I might as well tell you.
The man who had unearthed those arrows. He possessed a power many times more horrific than I could ever imagine!
Long before your gaze is called to reach me! You have already left this world!
Perish from the evil.